Alright, this video hopefully will explain to you what the difference is between a transitive and intransitive verb. This was a request made by one of my viewers, and to be honest with you, when they asked me the question, I was like, what the heck is a transitive verb? What is an intransitive verb? So I had to look it up, and of course it's something that we all use on a daily basis. We use these verbs, transitive and intransitive. We just don't know necessarily what they are. So it's actually pretty easy. I looked it up, I did a lot of research on them just to kind of figure out what they are, maybe give you some of my own examples to help explain it to you. I also have this video in Spanish, if you're a Spanish speaker and want to watch it in Spanish or whatever, just for other people. So what is a transitive verb? Well, a transitive verb is a verb that takes a direct object. Typically, these would answer the question what or who. For example, I watch TV. You eat big sandwiches. We played the game. I see you. All of those things that I'm going to, these things, the TV, the big sandwiches, the game, you, these are all things that are receiving the action of the verb. They are direct objects. So they are transitive verbs. So an intransitive verb is a verb that does not take a direct object. It typically would answer the question, how? For example, I run quickly. She speaks often. I bathe once a week. So these questions don't have a direct object. They're just saying like how often or how these things happen. And then one more thing, many verbs can be used both transitively and intransitively, not at the same time, but in different contexts. For example, I eat the taco, that's transitively. I eat quickly, that's intransitively. We speak immediately, we speak French. Or the student studied the lesson, and the student studied intensely. So you have to look at the verb. Does it have a direct object? Does it have something that is directly receiving the action of this verb? If it does, then that is going to be a transitive verb. If it does not have something that is directly receiving the action of the verb, then it is an intransitive verb. That is pretty much it, as far as I can tell. If you have questions or need further clarification, let me know. The notes that I put here on the screen for you, if you want them for yourself, there's a link in the description of the video. The notes are in both English and Spanish. And if you have any questions or whatever, let me know. I'll get back to you. Thanks.